I remember one day saying hi to a lady at church and saying, "Hey, I like your top. That top looks good on you." And I did that with all honesty. I just say the way you can just say, "Hey, salimianeni kanisa, nini nini," and you just walk around saying hi to people, telling them, "Oh, I like your dress." Oh. So I just decided, let me just say hi to someone and make someone feel happy. At least in a day, makes one person feel happy about themselves. So I said, "Hey, yeah, hi. Hey, your top looks nice, nini nini." And the story ended. I had no interest. I didn't know her. Yeah, and I moved on with my life. Later, the same year, right?
Yes.
The same year in December, you guys were graduating in Plug-in,
Yes.
that program. So we are taking tea, and then kama kawa, mi upenda kusalimia watu, going round here. So, say, "Hey, hi guys, hey, how are you feeling? Is this a good experience? Nini, nini." Then I found her friends. Yeah, your friends?
Yes. Tabby.
Tabs.
Our plugin group.
Yeah, just by default, nilienda kwa plugin group yao. So I was just talking and taking tea. Hey, chit-chatting, nini, those guys having fun. Then she appears. Like, "Hey, hi, how are you?" "Fine." So, like, yeah, you look familiar, kind of. You look familiar, kind of. It's like I have seen this face, kind of. She says, "Yeah, we've met in church." "Oh, really?" "I can't remember." Because you see, I said hi and I didn't take, like, I wasn't serious though. But as Aurelia, "Hey, fine, okay, good. Your name?" She says, "I'm Terry." Of course, Munyahaki. That's what they call me. Oh. The story ends. We go home. Woo, woo, woo. That same December, I meet with her in town. With Fee, her younger sis,
Yes.
and Leo,
Yes.
our amazing son over here. So I'm like, "Hey, hi, yeah, we've met. Hey, how are you?" So it felt so good. I'm like, "Hey, I know this girl. Okay, where are you guys coming from? You're coming from escorting our mom. She's back to Shags." I'm like, "Hey, Mazee, so I'm here in town doing some shughulis." The story ends. Wakaenda na mimi nikaenda shughuli zangu. Then the other time is when now she came to say hi after the biker's prayer. They was leading worship, and then I said, "Hey, I think we have met so many times now. We should just have a call, just sit down and just chat." Purely, I didn't have intentions. I mean, I didn't have any intentions. I was clearly like taking her out for coffee, just chatting, just getting to know her better, just. Just I don't mind getting, acquiring another friend in my life at that point. So it doesn't harm. No harm. And if we meet the next Sunday, that was on a Sunday on of that it was on that Feb 2019. Then we just kept on like chatting throughout the week because I have this katabia of getting someone's number, then your story inaenda tu hivyo kwa drain, sitawahi call, sitawahi nini. So I just said, "Let me just check out this girl." Then, "Hi, nini, chit-chatting for the week." Then she goes to church the following day, the following Sunday.
Sunday.
The following Sunday, she thinks I'm there. I'm not there. I went to fellowship to another church. She says, "Hey, are you in?" I'm like, "No, I'm not there. I'm in another church." I'm like, okay. "So can we hook up? What are you doing in the afternoon?" "No, I'm free." "Okay, fine. Do you know this and this place?"
You asked me to come.
I asked you to come to Limuru Road because I was going to see a friend of mine at the tribe. So like, yeah, come over. We just went to the tribe, had our whole, we started chatting at 2, right? Was it 2 or 3? Around 2. All the way to 8 p.m. And by the time I left that place, I knew I have a wife.